today. I was going to do a screenshot.